Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we're gonna have a carve pumpkin challenge. So
I'm gonna win.
I got some special guests for you guys. I'm gonna show you guys our setup and stuff when we get there, but three of us, and of course I'm gonna be the winner, but stay tuned. Stay tuned.
Okay, special guest here that thinks she's gonna win, the person who is misleading y'all saying she gonna win but she really not. Anyways,
watch me.
But we're about to get set. Well, we just got done getting set up, but we gotta get the other special guest. She doing her homework. I finished mine. Mm-hmm. But we finna start carving the pumpkins. Like my little hair, so it's homework.
We waiting for you, girl.
Anyways, but yep, we finna start carving pumpkins.
Smelling.
We're waiting for her to get them too. And yep. But let me show y'all the little setup. What's going on?
Pumpkin one.
We got pumpkin one. And then we got the pumpkin carving kit. The lady got the little spoon so you can get the guts out. And then this thing to cut it open. And then you got the deluxe one, which this is the little razor to get it off. And then the little scoop thing, whatever you call it. I don't know what it's called, but you know.
I'm about to show them like what this really do though.
What it okay, really now do. Special guest number two is here, y'all.
Introduce yourself, girl.
Anyways, I'm one and only, the best one out of all them.
Oh, okay. Okay,
yeah.
Anyways,
so my name is Nari. I am the daughter of this lady right here.
Hey guys.
The cousin of that one. The oldest
this
one.
This is mine.
The best okay. one.
Okay, literally. So.
Wait, I like my pumpkin. My pumpkin
look
a little deformed. See that?
Got
a little hump in it.
Okay, so this is a pumpkin that Nari picked, so she can have this one.
I picked out those two.
Exactly, so this one is yours.
Okay.
No, I'm just playing.
No, it's okay.
No, I'll take it.
What?
I'll take it.
Because my pumpkin look deformed.
Look, I said this is the one you picked, so you have this one. But I'll take it.
Well, my bad. It was a robbery going on. I was a little spooked.
Okay, so
yeah, you were sleeping in
that. Today is so funny. So right now, my pumpkin got a couple of grease stains.
It's okay.
Oh, and he rocking. This pumpkin is not pumpkining, y'all. Let me show y'all.
Nari's probably gonna have more guts.
Why?
Y'all see this pumpkin here?
It's a little bit bigger, but I think
this pumpkin is deformed, but it's alright. Thanks to her. Okay, so all pumpkins is left.
Yeah.
It's hot in here.
So here we go. Can we get up ourselves a timer?
No.
No?
No. Okay, wait. So do you have to do this like by 9? Or can you like get like an idea?
I thought I had a book somewhere.
Is this fine?
It's on the
okay.
So you cut that out and break it out.
Okay,
you can do it first. Got
it.
Can you guys clean my baby off first? I'm
going to get a knife. This is a pencil.
It's a little dangerous. I don't recommend
it. They asked you not to do it.
They did?
Yeah, they said I'm good.
All right. You know, I don't think that's safe, guys. They don't recommend I do it like that, so.
Let's try the key.
I hate to put some elbow grease in this.
That's why I don't know how to
do it.
Okay. Oh, this is pretty easy though with this one for real.
They got stickers out, so that's what y'all make up. Put y'all design.
Y'all better be ready. I'm not
when you time it on.
It's on. Who's recording? Excuse him.
Where we putting the guts at?
She wants to bank the seeds.
It's very pretty. It's special.
Every moment matters. Every dollar counts. Okay. I can say I won that part. Because, baby, my hat is off. Oh, you know what?
You want to get this one? It's a little thicker.
Hand me those gloves. I cannot do it. Sorry, guys.
Burn the food.
Hand me those pair of gloves.
Hand them to me.
Dr. Pan gloves.
I have to.
She said this is really disgusting.
Set some gloves on before I get to dig in these guts out.
That's literally the worst part. Taking
the guts out. Her little circle was like, it's perfect. Mine ain't perfect, but don't even judge me. Don't even matter.
I should know the fuck.
Ooh, this is
good. Come on, y'all can't be Princey doing it.
What's
my phone, man?
This is behind me.
Mama. Can you give us like a small glass bowl?
A small what?
A small bowl. Mm-hmm. For these pumpkin seeds.
You gotta put elbow grease in this. It's really hard.
We a little bit unprepared. I'm asking for stuff while we doing it. But it's okay. It be like that sometimes.
That
one's
real.
I think this one is way easier to work with.
A small glass bowl or one of them tin bowls? Don't forget this barbecue stuff. But we cut it off.
Yep. And then the macaroni gonna get pulled in like 3 minutes. Or can't get.
Goodness. This is a workout.
Ooh, yeah, the workout.
Take your person head off.
I'm last, it's okay. Cause last is gonna be the best. Best for last.
Say the best for last.
Well, we know who's gonna be the worst then.
So, what are you guys being for Halloween? Let's talk about it.
Okay, well, so since tomorrow I still got school cause it's Halloween now. I'm gonna be a nurse. But
I was gonna get in the shower, so you want me to take the macaroni and cheese out?
I wanted you to stop interrupting our YouTube video.
You gotta
kill
me though.
Yeah, you can pull it out.
But anyways, for school I'm being a nurse, but like my original outfit is Barbie. So I'm gonna be Barbie.
But which Barbie?
Oh, I'm being what's her name? I forgot.
What, she from the new Barbie movie?
Yeah. It's like. Let me search it up, y'all.
I should not even know
your
whole
intro. No, because
I know it's Barbie, but it's
I'm being
sexy,
right?
Yeah, you can pull it. Just scoot it up.
Okay, so I'm being stereotypical Barbie.
Stereotypical Barbie, which is Margaret Robbie. Ooh, y'all,
this is hard work.
Right,
I'm done.
Just
gotta razor this down
a little bit. I forgot how hard
cooking
is, and it's just the beginning.
Ah!
Okay, yeah, guys, yeah. I need gloves.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm gonna cry because I can't touch this with my hands.
Right.
I'm you put my ring back.
Oh, I forgot that that thing was right there.
What?
I got $1,000
in that day.
On your utensils now.
So we have a sexy red. Y'all gotta see her costume too. Hopefully we vlog tomorrow so y'all see it. She is hilarious. And then we have, what are you gonna be?
Who again?
What's yours called?
Mine?
On a Barbie
person? Stereotypical Barbie.
Stereotypical Barbie. I'm not being, oh, I am being something else. Twista. I'm gonna be Twista.
Can you just switch?
I already was Wonder Woman. When I went out to a Halloween party, I was Wonder Woman. Okay, we're back. So how y'all feeling about y'all pumpkin? They don't want to talk because they eat. Pumpkin is not pumpkin-ing. Yeah, let me show y'all my progress. Ooh, she's here.
And she was over there talking about
me. Okay, I'm gonna show y'all mine so far. Let me come closer.
Cause this one make you wanna just punch your pumpkin.
And they gave me the lopsided pumpkin.
Wait, what?
But look at my progress. Watch when I put the light in it. You see? I gave them some eyebrows with some cuts.
Okay, this is definitely
Oh, I like somebody that ain't really happy with the results. Oh my god.
I don't even know
what to say anymore.
I don't know.
Let me see.
I'm confused. I see the tail, but.
But where everything? What?
What the fuck happened to my pumpkin? Nia, my pumpkin got
Oh my god.
Look, I don't even know.
What happened?
But what had happened? Okay, so what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to carve on the other side.
Right.
I don't know. What in the flip happened?
Just carve, like, do your own eye. On the opposite. You got to freestyle it at this point.
No, I would have crayon at.
You know how to give an open mouth, right?
No.
Like this.
Freestyle.
Make your own. Yeah. Make your own stencil.
Since you messed up on that side.
Her pumpkin ain't pumpkin in y'all.
Yeah,
and then why make your pumpkin not pumpkin?
Freestyle the nose like a Z.
Oh, my pumpkin is pumpkin.
Do the nose like a Z.
I got the master pumpkin.
So you calling our pumpkin slaves?
My pumpkin is.
I don't think that's very master pumpkin.
It's giving Halloween life at this point. You gotta slow down too. Like you jabbing your pumpkin like the pumpkin did.
Cause it just made you, this tool just makes you want to beat your pumpkin up, to be honest.
Oh, man, it sucks.
Ooh, not a pumpkin
breaking,
be for real. Look, it's okay,
Mary. Ooh.
Mine say ooh.
Oh, ooh. Ouch, my stomach hurt.
Yeah, I got the hardest design.
I think mine was pretty hard.
But it's okay. It's
It's not gonna be the last pumpkin you pull. Honestly, I didn't even think my pumpkin was gonna come out like this though.
Oh y'all, I gotta go in the other room. I got fork.
Okay. It's giving boo.
Alright, so I'm done. I don't know about Sam, but I'm done. I'm gonna get my little pumpkin a little minor, a little bath. And wipe him down. Throw his little thing in I got.
Excuse me, mama. Move, King. King.
Oh, it's a light, colorful light.
No. Don't you do that.
Who got the bag? Put it this. Let me see.
I need to wash my pumpkin off right now.
Done too?
Awesome. Don't worry. Oh, I'm really sad, guys.
Don't be sad. It's just a pumpkin. It's supposed to look scary anyway.
Is that scary?
Yes. It's Blank Man.
Invisible Man.
Man. It's only fun. Hey, man, let me take it to the heart. Don't be sad.
Nia. Look how my pumpkin came out.
Can't go.
Look.
You're eating pumpkin.
I don't even know what it is.
You can eat that.
I don't know what
go.
Happened.
Go. Out cage.
I'm ready for
the soup. She's going to start pumping. Damn, my turn.
Why it look like this side of my pumpkin?
2,000 years later.
Okay, guys. So this is the finishing product. How y'all think we did? Rate our pumpkins. Let us know which pumpkin y'all like. That's the pumpkin owner of that one. Let me go ahead and grab my pumpkin, y'all. Come here, pumpkin. Come here. Y'all to see my pumpkin?
Mama, I'm gonna need you to be so. I'm gonna need you to be so astronomically for real.
This is my pumpkin.
That's my pumpkin.
I carved this one. Y'all see his little. Oh, let him see pumpkin. Pumpkin King. I went trick-or-treating and all I got was a bag full of rocks. He ready. He ready for Halloween.
Trick.
Right? Tell him. Say, I ready. All right.
He's so teeny.
He didn't ate a lot of our pumpkin guts. But anyways. I am the owner of this pumpkin. Mm. Ding, 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 ding. The winner.